Hello and welcome everyone. Here is my presentation on the topic Measures of Fertility, which is studied under demographic measurements. Let's first discuss on fertility. It is a positive force through which the population expands. It is also a process of giving birth to a baby by a woman. Here are some measures of fertility, like as crude birth rate, general fertility rate, age-specific fertility rate, and total fertility rate. Crude birth rate, CBR. It is the total number of live births per 1000 median population of a given place for the specified year. The CBR of Nepal according to the Demographic and Health Survey 2011-80 was 24.3. It can be calculated by dividing the total number of live births during the given year by the total median population of the same year and multiplying by 1000. Computation procedure of median population. Median population is the total population of a given place at the mid of year. It can be calculated by two alternative methods. They are, in the first method, the median population is calculated by enumerating the total population of the place on the first day of 7th month of a specified year. And in second method, the median population is calculated by taking the average of the total population of the first day and the last day of given year. Here is one example of calculation of crude birth rate. If the median population is not given, we have to find it first. General fertility rate, GFR. It is the total number of live births per 1000 median woman population of reproductive period. The GFR of Nepal according to the Demographic and Health Survey 2011-80 was 96. It is calculated by dividing the total number of live births by the median population of a woman in reproductive period and multiplying by 1000. Here is one example of calculation of general fertility rate. Another is age-specific fertility rate, ASFR. It is the total number of live births per 1000 median female population of a specific age group of the reproductive period. It is calculated by dividing the total number of live births given by women of a specific age group A by the total median female population of same age group A and multiplying by 1000. Here is the calculation of ASFR of Nepal 1991-80. Here is one example of calculation of age-specific fertility rate. Total fertility rate. It is the average number of live births to a woman throughout her reproductive period. It can be calculated by multiplying the sum total of age-specific fertility rate by 5 and dividing by 1000. Here is one example of calculation of total fertility rate. Thank you everyone. Hope you all enjoyed my video. If there is any question regarding the calculation, you can ask me in comment section.